Hey Soleta, yeah, this is only, was only released for Power PC Mac. I don't think it, like, it's having some trouble running on this emulator, but it's playable. I don't know, I haven't played the original version in forever, but as a kid this was one of my favorite games. It's too bad it never got ported. I think it's, well, it's been like a really long time since I played this, but I think it's a pretty solid platformer. I like how fast you can play it, and it does the whole like wizard player character pretty well. Like, you have this fireball that can do a bunch of stuff, and it's pretty neat. But we'll have to see. Well, okay, so there's a secret item down there. This is sort of mega-ish level design with a bunch of secrets and maybe too many levels, though. I don't know. I'll have to see. Like, it's been forever since I played this. I never actually completed this as a kid. There's one annoying part. It's like, so the game has a bunch of branching paths, sort of like a Metroidvania. Well, sort of. There's multiple exits from each level, and they lead to different directions. But at the end of the game, you need these secret items to proceed. You need all of the secret items of a certain type to get to the final levels, and I could never bother to do that. I still think that's pretty stupid, because they don't warn you early on that you need to get those items or anything. And you have to, if you don't have them, then you have to like replay the whole game. I'll probably have to do that here if I want to finish it too, because I don't want to use a guide. Like, I think on this stage already there are multiple routes you can take. I got the key for one of the route on the bottom. Alright, this guy sells stuff. Wait, why is there no text? Oh no, the game crashed. Uh-oh. Yep. Well, that's bad. That's a bad sign. Yeah, I don't know anything. But damn, crashing there is a bad sign, because he has not even responded. It's bad because if that keeps happening, then playing through this is gonna be a pain in the ass. I'll have to force quit the emulator. Actually, this is moving all this stuff here. Alright, so... okay, I'll try once without this. I don't even know what this does, but it doesn't seem to need it. I have to use display capture also for some reason. Game capture does not want to capture the simulator. I think it's because I have to run it in 2, 5, 6 colors. OBS doesn't like that. At least display capture works, though. I remember it never really working on OBS for me. If I remember right, McCall has to use it too. Like, he uses display capture on his streams because it just, I mean, it captures everything. He doesn't need to mess around with OBS so much. Oh yeah, so I like the music in this game. Probably nostalgia, but it's pretty cool. This is actually the first import game I got as a kid. It was imported from the US. Wait, was Ambrosia Software in the US? I think it was delivered from the US anyway. Oh yeah, there is one game by this company that is on PC and it's really good. It's called Escape Velocity Nova. I recommend trying that out. I might stream it sometime too, but it's like a space trading sim, but it also has really good combat and a lot of story stuff, and it had a pretty big fan base, so it has a million plugins, like custom campaigns and mods and all that stuff. Sort of weird, you don't see people talk about like Mac OS games, pre-OS X Mac games, I mean. Not even as much as like Amiga games or stuff like that. People just don't think about these. But I guess for the most part they weren't that great. Wait, why did I just not load the game? I had one save, so I did realize you can only use one save once. Which is interesting. I just hope the game stops crashing though. Wonder if it was just that dialogue box that caused it. Alright, so I don't have the keys. I need to go to the left again. I think I'll just go through the bottom right exit instead of messing around. Very few videos of this game online, actually. Like, if you search it on YouTube, there's one Let's Play that was never finished, they gave up. Or got bored of it. Even though they got far into it, they just stopped. It's too bad, because the commentary was pretty fun. Right. So these guys, they have a shield to block all this stuff. So you need to bait out their attack. You could shoot fireballs, but the knife is pretty good. But yeah, well, maybe macOS emulation will improve. I sort of doubt it though. Like, it's been around forever and it's not really improving that fast. Seems like the thing with emulation in general is just like, people could make it better, but no one's interested in it because they don't get any money from it either. You have random people like Trap15 working on WonderSwan emulation out of nowhere. I mean, it does happen though. Ah, I mean. So that crystal thing was like a attack multiplier, but if you get hit, you lose it. I didn't even remember that that existed. I bet as a kid I got hit all the time and I lost those. Alright, let's get that key and move on. I might not stream for too long, this is mostly a test to see if this works, but it seems to be working well enough to play through the game, but hopefully it doesn't keep crashing. I might quit if it does that. Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, this... Hey, hi, once. This was one of my favorite games as a kid. It only runs on PowerPC Max. Running it on an emulator. I actually installed it off the actual disk. Don't even know if it has ISOs anywhere. Alright, so I'm gonna go to the bottom right exit instead of top right this time. Right, so here. Wonder if there's... Let's try dropping down, see what happens. Okay, there's spikes. Yeah, Jazz Checker. Yeah, that's another good one. Alright, so this leads to another level. There's multiple paths. And that was just the first level. That huge. Right, now we have the map, so I went downwards. Central Caverns. There's a lot of levels in this game. Hey, hi, John Chen. Oh, I don't remember. Whoa, oops, that was an accent. But, this game might even have different songs for every level, if I remember right. Like, they don't reuse any of them. Which is cool. Just the music is pretty. I think it's decent. Okay, this is like an acid pool, so it'll damage me all the time. I wonder if I can shoot through the platform, you know. Well, this guy's in an annoying position. I wonder if I can jump in front of him and shoot him. Yeah, I can. Maybe it's just tank the hits and go in. Oh shit. Oh wow, yeah, that happens. This game has, like, physics everywhere. You just punch me, let me fly away really fast. This game might make a fun speedrun, actually, but... I don't wanna... well... If I could run properly, then that might be something to try. Get some money. Okay, I bet there's something hidden in the water. I need help though. Okay, there's a health drop. Right. Okay, let's go down the water. You can drown, but it takes a while. Okay, I bet I need a key. Yeah. Oh, there's something down there, isn't there? Okay, I'll have to go back up and... No, wait, I can... Right here. Wait, is that it? Wow, that sucks. Yeah, the gameplay in this game is surprisingly good, the controls and everything. I like how fast the run is. What did that say? I wish you could, like, read the signs of it up. Okay, you can, but it's weird. Oh, they're just telling me about the platform. Is there one left? No. Better not drop off. There we go. Oh, there must be a way up there. Yeah. Wonder that is maybe like poison invulnerability. Oh shit. Oh, walking on poison. That's pretty awesome. I like that. Okay, where does this go? Okay, where is that crystal? Oh, magic power of the world. Right, so the story of this game. So you're like a... you're a race of underground living creatures called Habnabits or something like that. These weird noses and capes. And well, you get attacked and stuff goes bad, that's all I remember. And you're like pretty much all spellcasters. Okay, where is this? Right to the right of there. Oh no. Bad idea. Why did I do that? Oh, I can go heal again. They made a good choice with that healing pool here, I guess. I really want to find a save before the game crashes again. Okay, so I need to go left. Yeah, these mazy level things are not something I'm used to nowadays. Okay, I wonder if there's a path upwards. Maybe here. Oh shit, spiders. We're in the water. I don't think the enemies drop anything important. We can sort of ignore them. I'll get a bunch of different spells later, I only have one right now. Look at the fireball, it's bad. It's sort of hard to aim. Spiders. I was hoping that would damage them, but I guess not. Okay, this looks bad. Shit. Oh, they're in the poison pool. Awesome. I wonder if that's designed on purpose. Maybe I can knock that guy in the pool. Oh, I could do this. Okay, got the key. And I can save, awesome. I don't really get why you make such obvious secrets like that. Alright. Save two. No, like I said before, you need to get those secret items to get to the end game. Probably won't be able to do that if the game crashes and I may keep saving all the time like that. Okay, there's another path here. I sort of like this digging stuff for some reason. Oh, mushroom. Okay, those bombs. Right. Okay. Nothing there. That's a weird path. I bet I can bounce on that. Get way up. Wait, can I see what happens? And oh, that's good. I like that. I forgot about all these little things in this game. It's better than I expected. Oh, what's that? Okay. Hopefully there's something good here. Oh, there's one of those red Zekrons are what you need to get. So I definitely want to find a way to that before moving on. Yeah. Wow, there's a lot of enemies up there. Okay, there's a save, I think I'm gonna hang on to it. Okay, so this goes to the left. I bet this is the way to the... No, damn it. Okay, I'll search around for a way to the red item, which I need to get. The coins never despawn, that's weird. Usually games despawn stuff like that, they're off screen. Alright, maybe I need to like do this stuff. Nope. Okay, so there's a teleporter there. Maybe that's the path. Crap, I'm almost out of magic too, it's not good. Let's check what's in that pile of rocks here. Magic, great. I think I'll save. Spiders too strong. Wait, what is the point of this path? Glad I saved now. Okay, there's the other side of the teleporter. I just need to find a way there. Maybe in the water. Here. Oh god. Okay, good, I saved. Okay, death screen. Right, so there was nothing useful down. Ah, let's jump again. Okay, I hope there's health up here. Okay, now get the teleporter. Okay, so we're here. But there's no way to the red Zekron from here. I think that's a healing potion. That item there. Yeah. That's it. This level design is too much for me. Wait, now I'm up here? Why? Damn, that sucks actually. I think I'll go to the left of the level now because I have all the keys. I can unlock the chests. Jump. Oh, I forgot there's a path up there. Let's see what it does. Okay, so I got that. Crap. But I can use the key here. And those health. Oh, this might be the correct teleporter. Up there. Wait, no, that's the room with the guy. Alright. There's a lot of golds. Right, Nimbo I think is the guy up there. I don't think he'll mind me taking his stuff. Get that magic back. How did I play through most of this game as a kid? Seems pretty hard. This is the second level and they already expect you to do stuff like this. Alright, well this is one path to another level. I think it saves all your progress, so the only problem is saving. Maybe I can find some upgrades. Western Reaches, okay. Wait, I hope this isn't... Oh, this is the first boss, awesome. I'm pretty sure this is the first boss. Wait, no, except the bosses have their separate rooms. Definitely sound like the boss song though. I should probably not use that save yet. Okay. Okay, how do I get across the water? But it's one of those games, like, if I had to request someone like McCaw to play something, maybe this game, or another. I think it's pretty fun, and nobody knows about it. Collecting a bunch of the normal Zekrons if you're a red one. Crap. Okay, that's even worse. So you need to get all of the spider items to beat the game, maybe. Or maybe there's some lenience, I don't know. So weird. Well, you can do a running jump off the wall, that's interesting. But that bridge breaks. Damn, this is hard to time. There we go. What's that? I need to get there. Oh, I see. Interesting. Okay, maybe I can make it running jump. Yeah. Okay, where the hell am I? Okay, that's the way out. Maybe just take that, there's probably a save. Thank you. Oh, we got a special key. Awesome. And how large is this level? This is second level, I think, and it's freaking massive already. Oops. Oh no. Oh, that's a sign or something. Another save, there's so many. That's good though, I'm gonna save that one so I can use it later. Wait, that's the walk on water thing, I think. I need to think where I need that. Why is there a save point up here? I might as well use it though. Lazy. Let's see what the item does. Makes you invincible maybe? Okay, you still take damage from acid. Wait, I think it just gave me a super jump, okay. Well, that's the thing. Shit, no. I need to get all that stuff up there. Okay, actually I'm gonna load that save and do that again. Jump. They have a slow wall there, so you can grab onto it. Maybe I can make a running jump to one of the platforms. Oh, there's a mine. Okay, maybe that's another way to do it. Like, goes up in the air and then jump. Okay, got it. Okay, I need that one Xikron. Okay, never mind. Let's not get it. So this is the way back. I think I'll keep moving to the right. I like that there's no RPG elements, like from killing enemies, you just need to find power-ups. Okay, there's something. See if there's a save. No. Okay, there is. I'll use that and then get the item. Well, why did I get a rolling jump? So weird. Oh, I'm here again. Alright. Okay, I'll go through the left door again if I get there. Move forward. Yeah, I think it's here. Oh, okay, that's a special key that one guy gave me, so... let's take it. Thank you. Oh, if my mic was off. So I think this is the special item I'm supposed to get. Statue. Yeah, there's another spill. Alright, awesome. Okay, let's check what's up here. Okay, I'll quit there. I'll come back later. Continue. Thanks for watching. This game is more fun than I expected. Thought it was just nostalgia speaking. Seems pretty fun. Still have that gold key. Yeah, see ya. Thanks for watching. I'll continue this later.